It's an honor to be here with all of you. If any of you were here last night, thanks for coming back again. And it's an honor to share the stage with two bands we go back a long way with, Earth Crisis and Strife. One thing that's made me happy this past weekend is it hasn't just been a dude fest out there. So this one goes out to the women of the pit. It's called She Suffocates.
Yeah!
So we're from Buffalo, New York. Something very tragic happened yesterday. Only about less than 2 miles from my house. It was a racist attack. Yes, we're still dealing with this shit. It was only one guy, but you know everything that he had in his head, he didn't come up with that on his own. That's online. That's unfortunately all over this country, all over this world. All of us here have to be the beginning, continuously moving on. I know that mountain is so high, but no matter how high it is, we have to keep pushing. Whether it's yourself as an individual, all of us collectively, gotta make a change. This song's called Harrison Bergeron.
I'm through the fire and never.
gonna take this one back to Looking Glass Self album. Goes out to Mike Ski, Charlie Garaga, Queen X, Scott Dressler, all my old friends. Thank you. So we got to do something special today. We got to eat an amazing vegan meal over at Primary Plant-Based Restaurant. Thank you to Mike McTernan and Amber for taking care of us over there today. The food was amazing, but the hangs with Earth Crisis Strife, some Philly hardcore people, and Mike was amazing. This goes out to Mike McTernan, his band Damnation, Damnation AD, I guess is correct. It's been influential on us and a band we've always loved and respected. The song's called Zombie Prescription. See you guys moving out there. There you go. Hydrate. So I'd like to bring someone special to our band upstage right now. My first cousin, Scott Dressler. Yeah. Original Solid State and Snapcase member. He wrote this song. So it's only appropriate I know he's nervous because Charlie is here in the crowd, and Charlie is one of his heroes. Charlie and Pete Kremaic from Provo Assault, those were his faves. You were supposed to learn it last night. He thought he was gonna get drained me. That's too easy. This song's called Looking Glass Up. It's a title track of our first album. Let's see how this goes. John's not gonna be playing, so it should be better. Caboose.